What gives me hope is the phenomenal number of researchers around the world who have redirected their attention to this disease.
We knew we were facing a surge of cases that were coming our way. There's hot spots cropping up all around the state, and we needed more capacity and we needed it fast.
We turned our research lab, which was essentially just empty lab space at the time, into one of the nation's leading COVID-19 testing labs, capable of processing thousands of tests per day, and we did it all in 8 days.